We don't have time to be skulking around. Come on, let's fight.
Nothing wrong with scoping out the area and stabbing the bastards in the neck.
Fair point.
Yeah. We're clear.
There's no bodies. No sign of the villagers. Where'd they go?
They have more use for us alive, honey. Those city pods here, though, they'd take them somewhere. A defensible structure.
That temple up on the ridge. It's still safe. Let's go. You doing okay, Hannah?
Yeah. I'm good.
We've got your back.
That's right.
Thanks, guys.
I just hope we're not too late. Let's go.
There are stories of people who've survived being snatched and caught. But we need to be prepared for the reality that those chances are often slim.
I'm not giving up on them. Let's get to the temple.
That's the last of them.
This just doesn't make sense. Even the locusts couldn't burrow between the islands. That's why Sanctum was built on Bohanu. How did they get to Walehi?
Look, in the tree. They collected feathers from the Wakatu and brought them here.
No pods, though. No bodies.
Toxin coming from the feathers. It seems to have some kind of psychological effect.
Makes you hear stuff, right?
Stuff you'd rather not think about.
Yeah. But this incense, it's negating the toxic effects.
We saw the same incense in the ritual room, back on Pahanu when we first landed. This proves that we can find the Wakatu. But right now, we need to find the village.
Let's secure the village. Then, we can go hunting for that Wakatu of yours.
One day too late. One day makes all the difference.
They're gone. We couldn't save them.
So, what the hell are we going to do about it?
Make the fuckers pay!
Now we're on the same team, sister.
Going to be rolling over Hoffman at full speed if he hears about this little ounce.
Done with our hunt yet. Get the door. God damn. Look what we've got here.
A silverback.
I think we can put that wee death machine to good use, eh, Scorpio?
We can't move it without power. Mac, this is all you.
On it, Keegan.
acquisition.